That wasn't bad.
Oh my god.
I was like,
just wanted to adjust a couple things, so so you know, like, don't try and compete with what just happened. So when I was living in sharing a house with a couple other people that I used to share a house with back in 1990 are here, but we were sharing a house and just across the road, it was kind of a groovy house with a peach tree in the back until somebody cut it down, but we didn't do it. So, but just across the street there was a graveyard. And it was a cool grave. I didn't know anybody who was permanently established there, but I'd still walk through all the time, no disrespect intended, and look at all the names of people and dates and think about how crazy it is that that we all have some amazing stories and that we somehow don't notice. Sometimes we go through our days and just think of our own story. Maybe we should spend a little time thinking about how insane it is that so many of us have these vast, extravagant, crazy, detailed, difficult, struggling lives, and we just keep working at it. You know, just have a little empathy for each other, all that and everything. And I don't know what I'm talking about. I think I must have taken the wrong pill. Rosie, pocket Thank you very much. Really, thank you. I hope that you have a great weekend. Thank you so much for coming down and spending it with us. Thank you. It fits and it doesn't fit at the same time. It's like, yeah. Tim stays the same size, and I just get bigger and bigger. When we met, we were both grown up, but we were the same size. He eats too. He eats like five of me. And ice cream. Fuck you, Tim. I didn't mean that. I just don't. But he does eat a lot of ice cream.
To pay.